All right. Got you coming up on Sector A entrance.
I need to authorize Moon's docking rights.
Okay, done.
Door should let you in. Comms are down for this whole section of the grid. Flying solo from here.
Okay. Find the drills. Activate manual shutdown.
That's it. Good luck.
Leaks. Even down here. Access granted. The state of this place is just... God.
You're joking.
Well, hope this laser works as advertised. Okay, get this done. Manual shutoff should be in the sector control station. That's my first stop. This is it. Sector control.
Controls.
This looks like the place.
Ah, damn. Pressure's too high. Need to get it down.
Tim said all the oil in the area is routed through this facility. Need to reduce the flow in those pipes. Reduce the pressure in the main column.
returning to normal. Site deactivated. That should stop the flow. Pressure level's acceptable. Finally. Stopped and get out. My head. Trenches.
has been here for years. Each day, every day, sucking the place dry. Like a bloody vampire. Come on, I've got a monster to kill. Creatures, dead a thousand years, the lifeblood of the planet, judged up for what? What if they're angry? What if the planet is angry? It has every right to fight back. That's enough. I've done my part. I need to leave now.
Let's get back.
It's funny, you know. I'm talking to you like you're a living, breathing creature. Like you understand me. But you're not. You don't. You're a submarine. A machine. And you give something a name. Moon. Mercury. You give it a face. Those jellyfish. Look, they're just floating nervous systems. Are they conscious? Not in any way I can understand. So, how are you getting to them? Really? I guess we all need companions. It's the lump. The fear. Loneliness. Desperation. I came down here to be alone, but I've turned you into a constant companion. What does that say about me? Were those voices the same? Loneliness. Manifested. Power. My own mind. Fighting against itself. Listen to me. Talking nonsense, I'm tired. Need sleep. Come on, friend. Let's get back.
Offline and the crude flow is dead. Dear God, I never thought I'd be so glad to see that big red zero. You've done stellar work, Stan. The fire's still eating through the stalled fuel up on the rig, but you've cut off its food supply. The ecosystem in this area owes you a lifetime debt, lad. Not to mention myself.
How's it looking up there?
Not great. So you can imagine what a state we'd have been in without your help. Drones are fighting the fires as we speak, but there was a lot of raw fuel on that rig. But it's under control, at least. You can breathe easy. The management team just got here. I'll be damned if I'm going to stand contrite while they try and blame this on me.
About due for another of these, I think. Keep on dancing.
Stan! Stan, can you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
my God, what happened? Are you okay? Just tell me you're...
I'm okay. The fires are on the surface. I'm fine.
Oh my God, you have no idea how worried I was. I want you to come home, now.
Emma, I can't just...
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You may not think you can, but you absolutely can.
She needs me to.
She? Who? Some faceless unit trench executive? One of Tim's lackeys?
No. You don't understand. I'm seeing... I saw her, Emma. I saw her down here.
What are you talking about?
I didn't want to worry you, but it's Pearl. I saw Pearl. I know this is hard to hear. God knows it's been hard to see, but I swear on my life, she came to me. I was on a routine maintenance run, just a clear up, really, and there was this light and a little bear. Remember Lumiere?
I know. It was
Emma.
I need you to listen to me.
Do you hear me? I saw Pearl.
I'm gonna call Tim. I'm gonna call the police or the Coast Guard or whoever it is that's supposed to be regulating that company.
No, no, you're not listening to me.
Because you are obviously not fine. You are very far from fine.
I'm not crazy. I saw her. I touched her. She saved my life down there.
And Pearl? Pearl saved your life 100 meters underwater? Was she wearing a diving suit?
No, she was...
Listen to yourself, please. Pearl is dead, Stan. She's dead. I don't know if you've got nitrogen narcosis or something, but you need help. And I'm gonna get it for you. I'm calling Tim.
No, please. He won't...
This is as much for me as you. I'm...
You're what?
It doesn't matter. I love you.
Why did I tell her?
Stupid.
Do I sound insane? I need to sleep. I miss... It's been so long since... I need to sleep. Beneath my feet, I feel the air on my face. Pearl, where are you?
Pearl? Hey there.
I know you're real. I know you're here.
And I won't. I am not going to leave you. Not this time.
Time to get up. God, I hope stopping those droughts made a difference. The oil from those things got into the ocean. Well, I hope it made a difference. Running low on headache pills. Tasks are up at least. And a message from Tim. Team moved for safety reasons. Relocated to emergency comm ship. Tasks as normal. Fire is PR disaster. Cleanup duties. Sorry, we'll contact soon. At least he's safe. Now I'm an errand boy for the Unitrench PR department. Coffee first. Starting to smell. I should get this cleaned.
According to the Unitrans spokesman, the fire is well under control, and any wildlife impacted are being monitored by dedicated specialists. Indeed, from the shore here, there's little trace of any accident at all. The seas are calm, and everything seems shipshape and above board. Back to you in the studio.
Looks like the PR team are doing just fine without me. Impacted wildlife. Shit. I hope Joe's all right. Nothing. Wait, he's tagged. I can track him from the main board. Find Joe and clear up some of this mess along the way.